If frustration on the inside is going to make you quit, what in the world are you going to do when you have frustration on the outside? So when God is getting you ready for frustration on the outside, he lets you deal with a lot of frustration on the inside so that you can learn how to be frustrated and still be faithful, frustrated and still be consistent, frustrated and still be diligent. I'm talking to somebody. I don't know who it is, but I'm talking to somebody this morning.